Log into HR Actions admin site and click on Parameters. Expand the Manual Updates section and run the second update option. This will bring in your new company. Once the manual updates are complete, the section will minimize. Please allow enough time for this process to run and do not close out until the section is complete.